Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back into Stranded Deep. So today we're going to be focusing kind of on building and other stuff like that. Fortunately, all of our wood and stuff got deleted once we exited the game. Everything else is intact, I think. Actually, we should go check that, actually. We had our wood, like, around here, and now it's all gone. We got all our inventory still. I don't know if we had more stuff here. I just threw our spear and compass here. I hope all our motor parts are still fine, though. Because those are, like... This stuff all looks fine. We got our engine parts. Okay, I think we're good. I also wanted today... I want to get a shark, because I was told to cook, you have to hold, like, the thing in your hand, you know, like, dragging it with the right mouse and then left click to cook it. But it wasn't working for me. I tried it last time, but we'll try it again. Eventually. Possibly today, hopefully. For some reason, we don't have an axe, which I find is really strange. So let's get an axe. Because I assume the axe is better for cutting. I could be wrong, though. I usually am. Feels good to be back in this game, though. It's really fun. We're kind of running out of things to do after we build. There's always islands and stuff to explore. We want to get our motor going. I guess we have quite a bit of stuff actually to do. But to think about it, there's quite a bit to do. It's just hard not to leave home because of the... No way to, you know, find your way back. I have the compass now, so that's really useful. Wait, do we still have our lighter? Okay. Ooh, I'm always afraid we're going to lose that lighter. We got our bed somewhere on the island. Today I want to see, can we build, I want to know if we can build two foundations. Like side by side, if they'll actually click together, or if they won't. Because being able to build a big base would be pretty awesome. We'll have to find out though. We'll find out soon, like in a second or so. Let's just check our stats. Still pretty good. Water's a little bit of an issue because we haven't really figured that out. We should do that actually right now. Oh yeah, for sticks. I was told to do the same thing for sticks to the fire. I don't know what these people are saying because it's not doing anything. I'm holding it and now I'm left clicking. Didn't do a thing. Didn't do a thing. Maybe need more. I'm not really sure how many we'd need. Five, like we started it with, I guess? I have no idea. That's what people said, though. It's not doing anything. I really don't want to build a new fire every time. This is gonna... I don't understand why it's not working for me. I bring the sticks right to it. I'm holding them. I'm clicking them. It's not working, though. Wait. No, that's not right. No, that's not right. Something's just not working for me. Either I'm just doing it completely wrong, but I don't see any other way to do it. Unless you actually have to, like, hold the stick. Oh! You actually have to hold the stick. Well, that's more... Cool. So now I understand that. That's probably what they do with the food. There we go. Oh my god, we're getting it. We're actually getting it. Yes, I will sleep in a minute. I just want to get this water cooking. We don't really need food. I'm just... Yes! Yes. Okay, where do we put our bed? There it is. Oh, it's perfect. It's like in the perfect position too. Oh, I'm so happy we figured that out. I was just about to quit too. Oh, shoot, it's raining. So is this cooked? Bucket seawater. So we'll leave it on there because I don't know. That was good timing. So, is this full now? How do you know how much it has in it? I don't know. Okay, we're all full. Let's get to building. And we need our hammer. Was I dumb enough not to bring the hammer? I was dumb enough not to bring the hammer. Well, while we're here. What is this? Crab? Let's throw that in there. Okay. Now we can build. Cool, so we figured out food. So there was quite a few people asking me about that too, so now at least you know. We should actually grab these potato plants and stuff while we can. Oh, the axe is really strong for that. It's really cool. It's like one hit KO. Okay, so I got the axe out. It's like, why can't I build now? Foundation. I kind of want to build it like a little higher up off the ground. I think we're going to build like on this side. So we're away from kind of stuff. Right here. Cool. I'm so excited right now. Oh, it stopped raining. And I guess we used our sticks for the other stuff, eh? Okay. What are these? Are these just the treetops? Okay, we don't really need treetops yet. Oh, no, this one's not. Nope. Get away from it. Get. There. We need this log. I really hope they click. I'll be sad if they don't. We'll probably move the rest of the trees I'll probably cut down over there because it's closer. I was going to build over here, but it's too rocky of a ground. It wasn't letting me place it anywhere I really wanted it to be placed. So. What am I missing? Got lashings. We have rocks. What am I missing for a foundation? Am I missing anything for a foundation? You can't run backwards, that's weird. We got rocks. Maybe we need one more rock. That grew up already? Okay, I'll take it. See, things grow really fast in this game. Our boat's way out there. That one took a little longer. Oh, my, oh, I thought those were rocks. I was so excited. There was three rocks in a pile. Is that a crab? This is cool. It's really small, though. Huh? I really hope they click together. I'm just really surprised they haven't found a rock yet. I'm not looking hard enough. Maybe rocks don't respawn, maybe. If they don't, that would really suck. Maybe it's six sticks, actually. That probably makes more sense. You guys probably like, it takes more sticks, because I don't see why it takes rocks for a foundation, right? Also, I didn't know before you can actually drag trees. Probably the most overpowered thing in this game is probably coconuts right now. Just because you can eat and drink them, and there's so many of them. Not really overpowered, I guess, because like shark meat is pretty good. Sharks aren't really that hard to beat. Don't be afraid of sharks. Well, maybe more than one. But yeah, okay. We just needed more. Let's go see if it clicks on. I don't know if this game has clicking yet. When I say clicking, I mean like attaching to it, like officially, rather than... Oh, it does! Hot dang. That's awesome. We built a little house in the first episode, but this is going to be much better. I think we're going to go 2x2, so it would be 4. I actually want to loot that ship, too. We're going to loot that ship today. I want to see if the loot actually does respawn or not. That's a really good thing to know. So each tree is going to be like a section to the platform, essentially. It'd be cool if you could just like use logs for some. I'm sure they're going to have a thing where you have to use logs to build, you know, log foundations and something really strong. Although, there's nothing really to attack it yet, so... More or less just to get out of the... For something to do, and to get out of the rain, I guess. We're gonna need some rope, too. Which is probably back at the base. This is really awesome, though. I didn't think they had clicking yet. Let me just make sure it's not... No, it's not. Aha, see, I did check it before you guys could have a fit. Don't worry, I'm going to try to check things before I... There's not really any point in me cutting the palms up yet because... You know, it's just going to be deleted because it seems like my supplies didn't save... Before, so... We need this tree. So I don't know how much we're going to get done today. I assume quite a bit. But you never know. I do want to check out that ship one more time. Wait, what's going on there with the transition? This looks really weird there. Actually, the trees has 3 pieces, so some trees are longer than others. Way longer than others, actually. So we're going to have 2, and then 2. So we're going to need like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 walls. I don't think walls take as much, because I think they use the leaves. I kind of forget, though. Let's see if we can... I just want to see if it'll let us build a wall. And build a support. And we've got the foundation, our last foundation. Cool. Now let's take a little break from building, just so we can take a break from building. You know, split up the action and the, you know, exploration. Oh, this boat was a nightmare to get onto, wasn't it? I feel like we should build a maybe we should build a foundation out here to get onto it. You know, not right now, but, you know, in future. Let's just go check out this ship. This ship will tell us everything we need to know. I didn't bring a paddle either. You can actually make craft paddles, but I don't really see a point at this moment in time. Door is still open. Because if this place isn't relooted, the other place isn't going to be. Okay, yeah, they spawned. Loot doesn't respawn in these, or at least not yet. It hasn't. So let's just get out of this. Saves us time hopping over the to get into the other ship. If loot does respawn, let me know in the comments. If you own the game, please let me know in the comments, or if you've seen somebody else, you know, say that it has, just let me know. It helps me out. If it's from an official source, just send me a link, or just tell me like what the site is. I guess because links are marked as spam, right? But I usually check the spam. Occasionally, but you never know. There usually isn't much spam. I think most people that put links usually know that they're going to be marked as spam. I have no problem with other links on my videos, as long as they're not like, come check out my channel. Those kind of are annoying. Or they can be annoying. Do 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 do. I want to build some stairs. Let's go grab some rope. Might as well actually grab some fresh rope. Still don't understand where a lot of building supplies went. Was I going to say birding supplies? I was going to say something different there before I corrected myself. Some lashings. I'm going to call it rope. I know it says lashings, but rope's just easier to say than lashings. The Canadian lashings cooperation. Okay, that's lots of lashings. Should be enough for a while. I got some back at the camp too. I forgot how many sticks we need for a... Okay, so... Support. How do we make the... I really forget how to make the stairs. It could be just more logs. I was like, what is that? But it's our engine. Like right there. I didn't know what that was. I was just like, what is that? A blue coconut? Oh, I'd love to find the four engine parts. Well, that's what we'll probably be doing next episode if we haven't... Depending on how much we build today. We'll probably be focusing on, you know, going to another island. A different direction than we went last time. Since we have the compass, it makes things... I feel like I can explore now. I really don't understand what we're missing. I have the whole thing written down somewhere, but actually, it's right here. So it's a stick and six rope. Oh, it's just a lot of rope. Good thing I had that handy. Ooh, don't drop my axe. I'm lucky I didn't throw out that piece of paper I wrote down all the crafting recipes on. I'm really lucky for that. Steps. I want them right there. Yeah. Cool. It'd be cool if you could, like, I don't know if it works, but if you put, like, a roof here, I wonder if you can actually, like, what's the word? Like, build a second floor. That'd be so cool. Come on. Come on. Support. I think we're just going to build, like, one section. Like, with a roof. I just want to get a roof over our heads. What is a roof? Apparently I didn't write down what a roof was, but I'm just assuming it's palm trees, sticks, and rope. That's mostly what everything is, so... I'm probably not going to build any walls today, but we're definitely going to build the roof. That's a for sure. There we go. So we got rope. Now we just need to get some more sticks. More sticks. Actually, is there any sticks back at the base? Before I cut down another tree, we might not need to. There is a couple sticks over here. That really makes it easier. So let's go and put these down and make a roof. Okay. Throw those down. Two rope. We're probably gonna need more rope. Do we have any more rope? Rope, rope, rope. We do. Perfect. Might as well take the rocks with us too, so we don't have to come back for them. Throw them down. And now we should be able to make a roof. No, we cannot. Wait, did we get the sticks? We didn't. We need more sticks, I guess. Oh, no, 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 no. What we need is this. That's what the problem is. We need more of this. The palm frond. Or however you say that. Ooh, our axe is dying. Roof. And boom. So now we can get out of the rain. That's really good. Might as well make these into supports. I guess that's all we got. It was one extra. Yeah, that's really cool. Now we got like a little... This is going to be really cool once it's done. Well, can you break stuff? You can. Let's break this support. I'm just so curious to what it's going to look like. Is it just going to turn back into a stick? No, it just deletes. Okay. So now you know you can delete stuff, so we can actually expand more and more if we want to. I really want to find Wally, the new Wilson. Okay, what to do now? We could set sail to a different island. Actually, it's starting to get dark. How is our stats? We're a little bit hungry. What do we got in here? We don't need this anymore. I think our axe actually broke doing that. So let's drop that. Let's pick up a machete. We'll drop the potatoes. Since we have shark meat. Okay. Before we go on a journey, I'm going to want to make some more water. Which I don't remember where we threw it. Did we throw it in that pile back there? We must have. Yeah. I don't know how much water is in this water bottle, but... It's really hard to tell, isn't it? Oh. Okay, well... I'm just going to assume there's water in that water bottle. Just because there's no way to really tell that I can tell. I really can't tell if it's cooked or not. I really can't. Or not cooked, but it's really hard to tell if it's full or not. Maybe it says full water bottle when it's full. Ooh, I did not mean to eat two of those at all. Okay, so we still have one shark meat, so we're good to go. We're gonna need our compass too. I feel like we're taking too much stuff with us though. You know, what we don't need is actually the shark meat. And I guess we don't really need the water bottle. We're just going to like one island, right? So, sorry for all the zipping. Last time we went in like northwest. So let's head maybe to that island. Which is... I think that one's closer. I think we're gonna head east today. Finding the next island. Oh wait, no. That's the one we went to last time. I know, I'm pretty sure it was. I don't remember. I thought we went northwest last night. Maybe that was the way to get back. Must be. Apparently you can drown if you swim, but rafting just sucks. I'd rather just risk, you know, saving and, swimming. So I'm gonna risk... I'm gonna risk this and just head to the west island. Okay guys, we're heading up to the island. Ooh, this looks really pretty down here. I've had a shark chasing me. It's been about a 5-minute swim, which is quite a long time. Still faster than rafting though. As long as you swim underwater and come back up for air, you're good. I would say swim. This is really cool. It's really foggy out. There's that stupid shark that's been chasing me since I left. Like, probably about midway. The music changed too, but I thought maybe there was like a whale or something, or... But no, I couldn't find anything. Probably should pick up rocks while we're here. Just one stack of rocks. Just because rocks are such a pain in my neck. That potato? Get some potato. And what do we got out here? This is some kind of new shipwreck I haven't seen before. See what we got today in the loot. Flippers? Where'd they go? Do we just immediately put them on? Flippers? Are we swimming faster? Oh, my underwater caves would be so cool. We found another chest. A whistle. Cool. So we're finding new things I've never heard of in this game. That's really cool. Maybe it means we can, maybe with the flippers we can go deeper? Like, I don't know what the prefabs, it feels strange. Oh, did I hit some kind of plant? Oh, snap, how do I fix that? Oh, man, let me know in the comments how I fix that. Do I need to eat those vitamins we found once before? Oh, I don't want to die from that. Maybe it just takes time. I'm gonna save. Let's just save game. Okay, because I don't want to like die in the middle of something. I also don't want to save in the middle of dying either. So we got flippers and a whistle. It's really cool. Is that another ship? No, it's like some kind of. So don't swim too close to the ocean floor, apparently, because it can cause a lot of. I don't know, it's more like those blue things, maybe. Oh, we got a shipwreck. Any loot? Toolbox. Ooh, we got an axe. Like an actual axe. Perfecto. And we got another sunken ship. We haven't really, like, searched our actual land like this. I don't even know what I'm going to call this episode, because there's just so much going on right now. We built, we sailed, we did everything. So there is actually stuff under here if you explore enough. When your screen starts to like turn like dark around the edges, that's when you want to go back up for air. Doesn't look like there's too much else, though. At least nothing this far out. You can actually catch all those fish, too. It's really impressive. So, yeah, let me know in the comments if the flippers are automatically equipped to me, because they're not in my inventory. So I'm just assuming. I think we've got everything. What are these holes? Like, I don't know what those are. Maybe they're for a future update. They're probably like crab holes, but if crabs live in holes. There's a lot of stuff you guys need to tell me in the comments if you know it. How to fix this infection? Are the flippers equipped? What did you think of the episode? How's our inventory? See, we're not even. We still got lots of room. I think we. Did we search that? What is that? There's a lot of stuff under the water. Under the sea. No, we didn't go over here at all. Oh, yeah, we did. What's this? Is that air? I wonder if we can drown if we stay under here. Yes, we can. Okay, well, good to know. This has been an exciting day for me. Where are we? Island's way over there. There's a lot of stuff around this island. Oh, another thing for the comments is let me know if stuff respawns. Like the actual chests and stuff. I'm just gonna take as many rocks back, I guess, as possible and probably just call it a day. See if there's anything else cool on the island here first. Got a fallen tree like look to it. It's pretty cool. Probably take some sticks back with me too. That way I don't have to build as, or cut down as many. Oh, did we check? I think we did check this out, but yeah, we did. I was heading for the stick anyways. Anyways, I guess that's gonna do it for today. Unless there's something else. How's our inventory? Yeah, I can pick up some more sticks or something before I leave this island, which would be like in the next episode. I'll go back home before the next episode. Actually, forget the sticks. So there's a rock. Rocks beats stick any day, in my book. Because I struggle when it comes to finding rocks. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for today's episode of Stranded Deep. So I hope you enjoyed the video today. Remember to hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. It really helps me out. It lets me know you guys like the channel and the video and me and I need friends and anyways, I will see you guys in the next Stranded Deep. See you later, Starmeister is swimming home. Bye.